Yep, that's it.
Hi. Time for the year's first packraft trip. Going to a hike to the end of a lake close by where I live and paddle the lake back. It's usually not this much water in this lake this time of year. So normally it's not very interesting paddling, but this spring and summer has had a lot of rain and bad weather, so the lake is much bigger than normal, and just had to start the season. never been this nice to paddle this lake before with this much water. Starting to get close to the shore, and then the first packrafting trip this year. Yeah.